I really want to present him as he is, which is, he's complex. In some cases, he's conflicted. He is a spiritual person, not a religious person, but very spiritual. I think he cares deeply about people. He also has very high expectations, not only of himself, but of the people around him. I just think he's a really fine character, highly intelligent. Oh, and a great climber. Sorry, forgot that.